Hi guys, I'm glad you're all here. Thank you very much for joining me. This weekend will be the peak of the Draconid Meteor shower, so you might want to get out there and keep an eye out. Last night there was 56 reports of a fireball seen over Idaho, Arkansas, Kansas, Louisiana, Missouri, Mississippi, Oklahoma, and Texas. They call this the heat map, where most of the locations reports came in to AMS. NASA's meteor camera caught one last night. We'll let it play through again so you can see it. Yeah, isn't that something? This would have been about 5:56 a.m. today, local time, Central Daylight Time. Matt from Missouri, Sugar Creek, Missouri, said the first green meteor that he's seen, and it was very cool. Trent from Oklahoma said it was light blue. Another report from Oklahoma said it was purple, pink, and light blue. A report from Arkansas said it was bright blue, red, and deep yellow. Virginia from Oklahoma said it was a beautiful green fireball. She said before it went towards the horizon, it looked like it may have exploded. Cody from Missouri said it was green, and it had a glowing green trail. Candace from Springfield, Missouri said it was blue and green. Dane from Lebanon, Missouri said it was an amazing sight, and I'm very excited to share it with others. They said that the color was dark blue and green. Dane also said that as it got close to the tree line, it broke up into what I saw three parts before going out of sight. A report from Jasper, Texas said it was dark green, orange, and white. They said too there was a terminal flash before it got close and out of sight. Trees were in the way. It went bright, very bright, all around it. Joshua from Texas said the object glowed green with corona of dark orange and had a tail of golden orange sparks. And again, the color was green. Let's show you where that one was at, right there. Deshaun from Mississippi said there appeared to be a white streak behind the green fireball. I was driving towards the Mississippi River when I made it to the bridge and looked to the northeast, and I saw no signs of what I saw streaking across the sky. Magnolia Bluffs Hotel is the closest facility I'm aware of that has a camera, and it may have caught footage of what I saw. They too said the color was green. So here we have the different colors of meteors and what they're made up out of. If they're green, they got magnesium, and blue would be iron, yellow, sodium, red, nitrogen, and also oxygen. And then we got a purplish pink, which would be calcium. Now this image of last night's meteor, I'm not sure where they got it from, but yeah, it's purple. And let's play it again. Let me get this to go and we'll play it. Yeah, look how it burst at the end. There, I took a screen capture of it. Now the Draconid meteor shower, which will peak tonight, is best seen just after dark. Interestingly too, with all the things that are going on, it comes from the constellation Draco, or the dragon constellation. The meaning is Latin, meaning huge serpent. So I suppose you could watch this weekend because it's going to be its peak. And yeah, the Bible says there will be signs in the heavens during these times, right? So what are your thoughts? Put your comments down below. Thank you very much for watching. Thank you for subscribing. Please stay safe, and I'll talk to you later. God bless you all. Bye.